this is for the Liverpool boys. So I'm just gonna give you a couple of stuff to do at home. Main training stuff, just to keep the body fit now. So, what we're gonna start off with, open up the legs a bit, slowly to the side. Arm to the side, chest up high. What you do for me is you hold it there for 10 times. Now this is one set. I want you guys to do this three times, no? So, three sets of them. So I'm just gonna quickly show you one set. From here, you're gonna do small circles to the front for about 30 seconds. And you hold it still for 10 seconds. After that, you're gonna do small ones to the back. 30 seconds. And you hold it still. 10 seconds. After that, you're gonna go bigger ones. Not too big. Forward. 30 seconds. Hold still. 10 seconds. You go bigger ones backwards. 30 seconds. You hold still. 10 seconds. Perfect. You guys have to do that for me 3 times a day. So, second one. What I want you guys to do for me. Push-up position. Now, to make sure the push-up position is 100% right, you always need to make sure your shoulders are in line with your hands. Now, you keep it there. You're up. Now, there's a couple of guys that always do push-ups this way. They go arms to the side, which is a bit wrong. So what I want you guys to do for me is, you keep your elbows in, and then you just bring them to the side, and you push them up. You can do that for me, 10 push-ups, 3 times. After that, something fun, which you can do with your mom and dad. You're gonna lean on your back. From here, your mom or dad's gonna stand here, and you're gonna hold the legs up. And then you're just gonna push your legs from one side maybe to the front maybe or to the other side. And then they're just gonna keep on pushing this. So you have to like stop your legs and make sure they don't fall on the ground. That's gonna be good for your core. Last but not least, and boys, I hope you listen, because this is the one I am struggling the most with. For your stomach also, you're gonna ask mommy or daddy, hold your legs, you keep your body in, arms to the back, you're gonna go slowly down, not that far, and then quickly up, slowly down, quickly up. You do that for me also, 10 times, 10 times 3. If you do that for me, so the first one was arms to the side, that's one set, 3 times. The other one was line your back, that's old daddy or mommy's leg. They're gonna push it for you, they're gonna push 10 times, also 3, and then the push ups, 10 times 3, and the sit ups. You can also do that for me, 10 times 3. Stay safe, boys. Thank you.